smoking loud and cracking seals. And these niggas just don't know shit. I ain't never been on that bullshit. It's that trap, that's why my dope shit. Get money, get fresh, got flow shit. What is up, nerds? This is Frazier Boy bringing you guys some Call of Duty Black Ops 2 gameplay. We playing some league play, some competitive gameplay for you guys today because I want to talk about the competitive world of Call of Duty right now. Basically, talk about COD champs, and we're going to talk about how Complexity just won COD champs, man. Those dudes have been so dominant. If you know me, you know I have been rooting for the Green Wall the whole way. So proud of Optic Gaming, man. It was a good fight. They did a lot. They went further than what people expected. Optic Nadeshot performance and Scumpy performance was crazy. They had real good games. Nadeshot came up clutch a couple of times in Search and Destroy. I really seen today that Nadeshot is an awesome S&D player. Scumpy is just like one of those smart clutch up players. And when they first picked up Imbos, I really wasn't a fan of him, but dude was going ham today against Complexity when they was playing. He was picking up three pieces and double kills and stuff left and right on Domination and Blitz and stuff. Imbos is a beast. I really didn't see too much from Clayster on their team, but I don't know. I thought they should. My opinion is they probably should have kept Merc instead of getting Clayster. But you know how all that drama and that story go. But I just want to, real quick, before I get off topic, I want to talk about how Complexity has just been dominating. That little dude aches. That dude is cocky and he could back his shit up. Ain't nothing like a cocky motherfucker who could back their shit up. The TP dude was going big. Karma going big as always. What's the other guy name? Crimson. I think that's how you say his name. I'm really not sure. I'm really not a Complexity fan. I was one of the guys that was rooting for Envy to win in the finals just on the strength of foreplay because I want to, you know, foreplay is like one of my favorite commentators, one of the guys who probably inspired me to start playing COD. I think my first ever Call of Duty commentary, I talk a lot about foreplay, how he just like inspired me and stuff. And I was in a party watching the event on Xbox Live, and I was talking to some new guys that I just started playing with. One of them is my subscriber. I think his name is Genesis, Supreme Genesis. Real cool dude. And I was telling him about Envious, and I said, I'm going to go for Envious just on the strength of foreplay. And he was like, who is foreplay? I couldn't believe he didn't know who foreplay was. Foreplay is like the founder. If you don't know who foreplay is and you're an Envy fan, you're not like a real Envy fan because foreplay is like the original founder. Like, this dude started Envy before anybody, before Hasbro, before any of these other guys that you've seen. I really wish foreplay was down to represent Envious, because I remember like in the first beginning of the finals, it was some like kind of big guy, I think it was like a team manager or something like that, like said a few words about Envious before they played, and I was like, man, that should be foreplay because it's foreplay team, like. But hey, what do I know? I don't know the whole ins and outs, but I know foreplay started the team. He still supports the team. He's still like founder of the team and all the other good stuff. But Complexity has just been dominating the esports world, man. Dominating. As I dominate right here, I'm just gonna go ham. I'm gonna pick up this three piece because I know this guy's coming. Boom. I went ham in this league play. This hard point. I miss hard point. I wish Ghost had hard point. But actually, I don't, because I really don't care for Ghost at all. I tried to play some Ghost right before I played Black Ops 2 today, and I'm just not feeling it. I'm not feeling Ghost at all, so I think I'm going to stay on this game right here for a while until something new come out, to the next Call of Duty or until the Division. I hope that esports pick up a new game, because the whole Call of Duty Champs experience was like watching a TV show. Like, the production and everything was amazing. If you missed it, you really need to go and check it out. I'm pretty sure they're gonna have videos on YouTube where you can go and rewatch it. But I just want to say congratulations to Complexity. Good job to Optic Gaming. If you missed the event, it was something amazing to watch. I remember when Nadeshot got a clutch two piece, I was in my room screaming to the top of my lungs. It was that exciting. It was heart pumping. It was something good. But you guys need to check it out. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment. Peace.